Well, you know, there's sort of some speculation going on right now about, you know, oh, Slade's back on Arrow, you know, and then, you know, Joe Manganiello's been, you know, offered to do a Deathstroke film, which is great for Joe. You know, he's a wonderful guy. I've met him a couple of times, and he's just an awesome guy. You know, wonderful physique. He'll fit a Deathstroke costume amazingly, and he'll have his own take on it, you know, and I wish him the very best. You know, he's it's going to be interesting to see how, you know, with all that great production quality, you know, what they can bring visually to the character. But I will say, you know, being able to do a character on television and have several series to flesh out a Slade Wilson, you know, then you can play with a lot of the grey matter. And, you know, we've managed to develop that well for the TV show. But, you know, up on the big screen, there's going to be a new Deathstroke. And, you know, so but between the two, you know, there's always been this sort of ongoing story where Warner Brothers parent company, which is the feature film arm, you know, have requested that, you know, certain elements of Arrow's world be finished, you know, things like, you know, Deadshot and Harley Quinn and the Suicide Squad, all those things were going to be part of the Arrowverse, but, you know, have had to be held back because of the reason of the film arm wanting to reserve that, you know, for the film. You know, who knows? That's their decision making. That's their properties. You know, they know what they're doing in their game. So, you know, we just play ball. Listen, I mean, you know, the speculation of a Deathstroke TV series is based upon fan comments that have been going on. You know, the fact that fans would like to see that. I remember somebody posted it online and sent it to my Twitter account, and I responded, yeah, it'd be cool. You know, but it'd want to be R-rated, it'd want to be dark, like, you know, like Logan. You know, I think you'd, to pay Deathstroke a real service in a TV series, you know, I think you'd want to go darker than anything, you know, like the more darker than Daredevil, darker than everything. Maybe even make it a little bit more international, you know, where he's sort of like an international soldier. But, you know, and I had these conversations with Mark Guggenheim after the fact, and, you know, Mark was very supportive of the idea, thought it was a great idea. You know, we bandied it around a little bit on Twitter, and people like Marv Wolfman weighed in, you know, oh my God, Jeff Daniels from the illustrator of the Deathstroke, you know, the new Deathstroke series. You know, he weighed in, you know, and everyone was going, "A good idea," you know. So who knows? You know, I mean, at this stage, you know, I guess Warner Brothers is just looking at the feature film. You know, they've announced it, so they're definitely focusing on that, and you know. Who knows what will happen, you know, after that. You know, maybe they'll get to that point and fans will be like, "Ah, oh, yeah, more Deathstroke," you know. And if somebody asked me to do a TV series, you know, I definitely wouldn't want to sit in the PG arena, you know. I think really to pay a homage to Deathstroke independently, you'd want to go hard, you know. But Joe's got a shot at that, you know. And, you know, I'd like to, you know, I'm really keen to see how gritty that script is going to be, you know, like that Deathstroke script for the film is, I wonder what its rating is going to be, you know. It'd be great if it was R-rated, and it'd be great if it was like Logan, you know, it'd be great if it was heavy, you know, really heavy, you know. But you know, that's where we're yet to see. I'm probably just as excited as everybody else to think, like, what's that going to look like on the big screen, you know. Wish it was me, Joe. But good luck. Joe's a really wonderful guy, and he'll, you know, he'll have his shot at it now, you know. The Batman mask's been worn by plenty of people, so, you know, so be it.